Pinky.
Pillow lips. Before I met you, I didn't even want to commit to a phone contract. I'm supposed to laugh my own jokes. But now I found in you a person I want to give my all to. When you asked me to go on holiday to Tenerife that time, I jumped at the chance. It was our third day after all. I spent a long time searching for happiness, traveling the world, going on adventures, sometimes feeling lost along the way. But I realized that happiness is here in Wales all along with my friends and my family. I found myself and then I found you.
Lucky girl.
I know. Some of you may or may not know, the planning this wedding has involved a lot of things that I hate. Planning, organising, and making decisions. And let's not even go there with the dress. Yeah. The dress number four, Pete. 2 weeks ago, thank you, Monty. That's why he's marrying me, look. Get it all out. Anyone who knows Andrew, though, seriously, and can see past the poker face, will know what a huge heart he has and what a kind and amazing person he is. All you've been through in your life has only added to what a beautiful soul that you are. You've got compassion and empathy for others, such a huge heart. And let's talk about kindness. You show kindness to me, kindness to others, and kindness to everyone that I love. You are thoughtful and caring to me and others every single day. You have the kindest heart I've ever known, and you deserve nothing in this life but good things. Thank you so much for letting me be me and for loving me for all that I am and all that I love. You build me up and you encourage me to grow.
Always.
I love that you've joined my life and you've just come along for the ride with all the madness. With all the madness, yeah. There's so much joy and laughter in our house. I hope that it never ends. I promise to love you always and to remember how I feel today on our special day. I feel like the luckiest person in the world to have met you, and...
Oh, come on.
A few facts for you about my husband. We already heard earlier he likes to sing to himself out of tune.